So this year Crufts will be celebrating 125 years. With that in mind, myself, Mum, and a very lovely lady called Sarah at Stitches Haberdashery and Sewing Room in Cheam have created this fantastically beautiful dress. It's in aid of the Victorian age. As you can see, it's done in beautiful lace with a beautiful purple and a really nice turquoise. To match this, we've also handmade a hat. As you can see, it's got diamonds on. Looks beautiful on my chihuahua, as you can tell. Queenie WoofWoof loves it. Sarah also does sewing lessons, so if you're an avid sewer and you want to go and make your own garments, Sarah is fantastic to learn from. The only dilemma we're having is with her poo bags, because with any of Queenie's outfits, we have to match her poo bags. Dilemma at the moment is, do we go for a pink, or do we go for the purple love hearts, or should we go a little bit more wild with the old leopard print? I think Queenie likes the leopard print. While at Crufts this year, Queenie will be doing interviews, because we're also known as the dog fashion police. Life is way too short for an ugly collar. So she'll be there with her diamante microphone asking questions to the general public. If you're there and you see us and you've got any doggy questions, please let us know. Also, just a little fashion advice. This year, Licks of London believe that the stripes are all in. So if you've got a pooch and it hasn't got a striped jacket, you better get yourself down to either Crufts or come to Licks of London and purchase one from us. One final thing from Licks of London. Queenie WoofWoof has just signed her first life story exclusive to the UK's top selling women's magazine, That's Life. It's coming out on Thursday the 10th of March, so make sure you pick up your article and read all about the fantastic life that Queenie WoofWoof leads. You'll be shocked to some of the things she does and some of the places she goes. That's it from us for the time being, but if you want to meet us at Crufts, you can Twitter us at Queenie WoofWoof, at DogFP, which is for Dog Fashion Police, or at Licks of London. And make sure you like our YouTube channel as well, subscribe to that, and we'll keep going with the videos, and we'll see you soon.
Licks of London.